recently, and I've realized that if you're not busy being born, you're busy dying. And I for one think that we could both benefit from being born again. Not being born again, but you know what I mean? I do think you're hot, and I do want to say the right thing, but that's only because I really like you. I like how you don't hide your problems like everyone else, and I feel like I don't have to hide mine when I'm around you.